Sarah? Ryan? Are you receiving this? Did you make it? Sarah? Ryan? This is Kathy. Can you hear me?
The station replenished my oxygen. What? How is there still oxygen here? Should jot that down. Thank you.
excavators, cranes. This looks like a quarry. It's completely deserted and heavily beaten by dust storms for some time already. We need to make it to the other side to get to the Ark. Right. It's better if we find some transportation. So we can take that elevator. It doesn't seem operational. There must be a way to power it.
I supposed to be looking at, Ayla?
Let me go, please. I made a mistake.
Please, Mr. Johansson, please calm down.
I need to go back to Earth. Coming here was a mistake. Please, please, I just want to...
Isaac, you're confused from the cryo. Try to calm down.
I don't need to calm down! I need to go back for my daughter!
I know you're smarter than this. I know that deep down you understand that what you are saying is foolish.
Please, William. Please, let me go back to Earth.
How do you imagine that would go, Isaac? How do you think you would be welcomed? With fanfare or police escort? Going back won't bring you any closer to ever seeing your daughter again. I know you know this. You and I, if we ever return to Earth, we'll be tried like war criminals. They will treat us like traitors to the human race, not as its saviors. The only way you'd get to see Kathy is from behind bars. Look, the quarry has been producing at a velocity of around 20 million metric tons in the last 3 years. We built this, Isaac, thanks to your designs, your estimates, your insight. And now, you're here, with Ark Vita, no less. Just imagine how much artwork will grow. It will become everything we dreamed of. I'm sorry for making that very cruel decision back then. And if we can't ever bring a select few from Earth, we will make sure your daughter is part of that group. But before that, we need to focus on the here and now. We need you here, Isaac. Can I count on you, old friend? Rest first. We'll get your quarters and habitats cleared out so you can clear your head, okay?
Okay.
Dream Tower. So Artwood has an emergency network at its facilities. We'll need to hook that up to power the elevator. write this down for later. That swinging platform. Maybe I can grapple onto it.
I still can't believe it, Isaac. In my wildest dreams, I didn't dare to see numbers like this. You keep living up to your name with every project you get your hands on. Our dream is coming to life, my friend.
There you are.
Rosa, join us. We're just celebrating. Isaac's ore crusher is performing well above expectations.
Admissions are up again, William. 62% this last month. We need to expand the medical wing, and we need more staff to take care of them.
We talked about this. It's only a temporary increase.
I don't think it is. People are being worked too hard and burning out too fast. More and more are showing symptoms of anxiety and PTSD. And with our outlook for the future milestones, those numbers are only going to go up.
Isaac's housing development has just started. We can't spare anyone else.
Let me rehabilitate them, William. Give me more space and more staff, so I can...
We can't afford to take people off the ground crews to rest and even more to support them. That will only prolong our struggles.
These are your people, William. They follow you, look up to you.
The answer is no. I'll see both of you at the weekly debrief tonight.
Rosa, meet me in the medical wing. I might be able to help you out.
Thank you.
That's the RP for the stream tower, right, Ayla? Okay, let's power it up. MPT power reduction field. Power input reduced on contact. Supports multiple beams. A resistor. Did Dad make these? This should power the elevator. Let's go down then.
Ada, does the rover work? Okay, good. Found a rover and I'm waiting out the storm to head to the Ark. I hope to see you there. Ayla, are you okay out there? Okay.
Found some great pictures to support my answer.
Wait, I remember this. This was when I asked her.
Earth is obviously the best planet. Just look. See? All these beautiful plants and animals.
No other planet has any of this. Even Moonbear only exists on Earth. He just visits the moon.
She really cared about this planet.
So what's your favorite thing?
And I said,
Mars. Mars has nothing but rocks and dust, Kathy.
No, it doesn't. It also has...
What?
Aliens.
What? Oh, Kathy, we're going to be here a while. Take a seat and let me talk to you about aliens.
Kathy, you have to see the sunset. Isn't it beautiful?
It is.
If there was ever a moment to pause in time...
Totally. Kathy? Honey, are you okay?
No.
How come?
Because I miss...
The team is bigger than just you. I understand.
understand why you want to do it yourself. I do. I just sometimes wish that. I get it. I do.
Mom was so strong. But every time Dad left, it broke her heart.
I'm sorry. But everything is right in this. I have to leave. It has to be right.
I know. I'm so proud of you.
Is Dad leaving again?
Yes. For a while this time. Some new important project. Like the NPT dish.
Oh.
Hey, he'll be back. He always comes back. Don't worry. You're taking a moon bear snorkeling.
I don't want to go snorkeling, Claire. I want...
Come on! It's Slowpoke! Jump in!
Wait! Don't... Keep leaving.
Notarized. Give it to the judge and we'll be all set.
Fine.
It's only temporary guardianship.
Sure.
I'll be back. I don't want to go away.
Then don't!
But I have to. The project is almost finished, right? And then after that, we'll never be apart again, I promise. I really am trying to do what's best for both of you.
Away all the time, by leaving us on our own.
You're not a child anymore.
And you're not a dad anymore. Somehow I've become a mum.
Temporarily. But I have to. I'll be back for both of you. You just have to... You have to trust me. It's for your future.
You have to make your flight if you want to be extended on time.
I'll see you soon. You mind?
Will you please stay with me? I don't want to lose you.
Don't worry. I won't ever leave you. I promise.
3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
Are you receiving this?
Yes, thank God. I can hear you.
Cap, good to hear your voice again.
Kathy, Claire.
She didn't.
I'm so sorry. I don't know what to say.
Please, let's not. Let's just get to those arcs and continue the mission. Please.
We just made it to the big monolith. Where are you?
I managed to salvage a rover. I'm heading to the arc now.
Good. See you soon. And Kat, if you need to talk, I'm here.
No, I'll see you soon. The facility I passed through also still had oxygen. How is that possible?
No idea.
Where's Sarah?
She's, resting, a bit further down. There's a door that you need to hook up to a stream point to go further. I know you might not want to hear it now, but Claire was one of the greatest people I've ever met. I know how much she meant to Sarah, and I can't even... I'm so sorry.
Let's just... keep going. Hey.
We need to get this door.
Oh! You're okay.
We had a really rough landing. Flared up a remote injury.
I'm fine.
You're not.
I said I'm fine.
We need to find some meds. Can you get the RP hooked up?
On it. Splitter. I can split one MPT into two and reduce the power output with this. Should come in handy. seen anything like this.
I can't say that I have.
It's incredible. It is. What? What is that?
Whatever it is, it's important enough that they simply refer to it as the engine. It looks like it's situated in the middle of the bridge, too.
It looks active. You think there's people up there? Only one way to find out. Elevator's out. Ryan, are there any stream points on that map we can use to hook it up to the emergency power?
Yes.
That's good news.
Well, I've got some bad news, too. The only point seems to be on the top floor. There's a staircase going all the way over there. But Sarah, are you able to... I guess that's a yes. Okay, you need to take it easy.
No, I need to...
Look. The map said there's a medical wing on the way up. We're gonna find you some painkillers, and then we're gonna get that elevator back up and running, all right? Kat, how's this floor looking?
Abandoned.
I don't think we should separate. That's not a good idea.
We don't have a choice. All right. I'll be back as fast as I can. Hey, I'm Zadi. Okay. That's not a reassuring sign.
No.
You okay with splitting up? Might be quicker that way. Hopefully.
Yeah. Sure.
So, we're looking for pregabalin, gabapentin, or amitriptyline. Or anything with the words anticonvulsant or narcotic analgesic on it.
You're gonna have to just repeat that list if I find something.